And just like you heard, heat-related illnesses such as heat stroke can be deadly, and we have some symptoms to look out for if you or your loved one is experiencing one. The CDC says to watch out for a high body temperature over 103 degrees, hot or red skin, a fast, strong pulse, confusion, and losing consciousness. If you or anyone experiences these types of symptoms, you are urged to move to a cool place and call 911.
And to keep from